So we're here at Petrolo Villa, and this is Ministeri. He runs the site, Luca, and I've known him for a while. He doesn't seem to be getting any older, so I don't know what he's eating. He's done a Spiedini here. He's got different meats. He's got chicken, he's got pork, he often has quail and stuff like that, but any meats, really, really nice. In between, there's all marinated with some salt and pepper, some nice herbs. And he's wrapped it up with bread in between. The bread sucks up the fat. It's a very simple kitchen. It's very representative of how all kitchens used to be, frankly, in Britain and Italy, like, you know, open fire. Ministeri's made this. So many Italians have this. I don't know where they find these engines, but they basically clamp together some nutty contraption. And it just goes, and you can see he's racking it up. And then he'll push it close to the fire. The radiant heat of the fire will start grilling, roasting, smoking, and they're just turning like that. You'll probably have that going for 2 or 3 hours. So that whole thing about not rushing it, you've got belly of pork there, that needs time. You've got legs of chicken there. Beautiful, really, really nice. My favourite Tuscan girls here. Look how lovely they are. And the one here, don't forget this one. These are my three Tuscan girls. Jules doesn't know, don't tell him.